here they go once again. This is your MX Lights on bike number 321 from Jasper, Minnesota, Zach Kunkel. And on bike 436 from Windham is Travis Miller. This is a three-lap race as they come in front of the Napa Auto Parts Grand Prix. The three times. Making their way around the back turn and over the final hill. Your leader after the first lap will be 436. With 321, Zach Hunkel on the tail. Travis Muller continues to increase as Zach Kunkel on 321 has pulled off the course. Checkered flag away for number 436, Travis Muller.